The Patriots are reportedly trading backup quarterback Jarrett Stidham. According to the NFL Network, Stidham will head to the Las Vegas Raiders in return for a sixth-round pick. Stidham joined the Pats in 2019 and seemed to have a shot at the starting job when Tom Brady left for Tampa, but the Pats turned to Cam Newton and then Mac Jones. The Pats drafted another quarterback, Bailey Zapp, late last month.